Jai Sachidananda, everyone.
Jai Sachidananda
Jai
Sura. Jai
Sachidananda.
Sachidananda.
Can you hear
Good.
me?
Perfect.
Okay, wonderful. Yes. So I'm joining you from New York, and so we will begin today our 82nd or 83rd, I'm not quite sure. Session on this Purnatva, on the fullness of the self, you see, self, full view, absolute view.
Hoy vamos a empezar la sesión número 82, 83, no recuerda. 82
Yes,
es 82.
correct.
And the last time we were in beginning with in page 99. We start page, we finish, I think.
Page
Yes.
90.
91, 91.
Yeah, we
And the
begin.
last title was, I don't see it. Well, Kriya and Akriya Shril, we were.
Yes, yeah, right.
Yes, that's.
Five. Eight. Yeah, Kriya, Udai and Kriya. 90. We were in.
In 91, we start in page 91 last time.
Yeah, so we finished on 90, which is which was asahaj and sahaj, you see. And now
Yes.
we, yeah, all right. So, my
And
friend.
then oh, where is the word? I don't remember. Kriya and Kriya Akriya. Kriya Akriya.
Because
We've
you're
done that.
not. Chandulal is Gnei and you are then. All right, okay. So now we come to the next heading. Next heading. Before we do
Yes.
that, let us begin with the three mantra from one of you, please. One three mantra.
Empezamos con el trimantra desde Nueva York, esta ayuda. ¿Y quién quiere cantar el trimantra?
Alicia, Alicia. Hola, Alicia. I have a person on iPhone, but I don't know who that is. Olga, Carlos, who wants to do the three mantra? Nobody wants to do the three
¿Quién
mantra.
quiere hacer el trimantra?
Okay, there is Alicia. Let's do Alicia, let's have you sing the three mantra.
Namo Vidrayae, Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhanam, Namo Ayareyanam, Namo Vatsayanam, Namo Loyesavasunam, Eso Panchanamukaro, Savapava Panasan, Mangalanan Chasavesim, Padamankavai Mangalam. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Jai Sachitanam, Namo Vitragai, Namo Arihantanam, Namo Siddhanam, Namo Ayareyanam, Namo Vatsayanam, Namo Loyesavasahunam, Eso Panchanamukaro, Savapava Panasano, Mangalanam chasavesin Padamanabhavai Mangalam. Om namo Bhagavate Vasudeva. Om namah Shivaya. Jai Satchitanam. Namo Vitragaya. Namo Arihantanam. Namo Siddhanam, Namo Ayare Yana, Namo Vatsayana, Namo Loye Sabhasahunam, Eso Panchanamukaro, Padamana Pavai Mangalam. Om namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om namah Shivaya. Jai Satchitanam. Jai
Wonderful.
Satchitanam. Jai Satchitanam.
Jai Satchitana. Wonderful. Very nice. Thank you, sir.
Hermoso.
So now the next heading is Purushpad no Purushart. All right, so Purushart of the Purush state. You see, you and I have it. Purushartha of the one who is the I within this body complex. You see, Purushartha. So, what is
Yes.
the Purushartha of this?
Bueno, este título es el Purushart del estado de Purush. Entonces dice, nosotros ahora estamos en el Purushart del yo en este cuerpo.
The Dada Sri says, now Dada begins. He Dada would say something and then the questioner starts, you see. So the Dada Sri says, this time is such that it is worth getting your work done. It is worth getting your work done.
Dada dice que es tal el tiempo que estamos viviendo que más vale que tengamos el trabajo hecho.
Yeah, work done. Work. Done. Work, which work? Work of liberation. Work.
Y trabajo que se refiere al trabajo de la liberación.
Work. Liberation so that you don't have to come back again and again in this world of bodies and files and problems and suffering. So, eternally free from suffering, that is moksha, you see.
Entonces, ¿a qué se refiere al trabajo? Y tiene que ver con la liberación para no volver a este mundo con el cuerpo, con los archivos, con los files, con los problemas, con el sufrimiento, y estar liberado, ¿no? En estado de moksha.
And Dada further says that if you do it in this manner, in this method, and this whole 82 sessions we have spent understanding this method and this manner. If you do it in this manner, method, then a lot will be accomplished.
Dada dice que si lo haces de esta manera, va a ser con resultados, con grandes resultados. Grandes resultados van a ser logrados.
Yeah, that's that she says in this right now, what has happened is the pote, the I, has become the Purush, has become Purush, and And the Prakriti has separated, has become absolutely separate.
Yes. Ahora el pote, el yo, se transformó en Purush, y el Prakruti está completamente separado.
Yes. Therefore, because the Prakriti is not there to hamper you and bother you, the implication is because Prakriti is now separated from you. This Prakriti that you see, this mind-speech-body complex is separate from you. Therefore, you're free to do as much Purusharth as you want to do.
Entonces, ahora que el Prakruti no está ahí para molestar con la mente, el cuerpo y el habla, tenemos todo el espacio y el tiempo para hacer el Purushartha.
Purushartha, progress
El progreso del Purushartha.
as progress as the I only. You see, so the Purushartha is now, you see, this, the analogy is like a huge train. You see trains in Argentina, and you see trains here in the US with 200 carriages, goods train. There's a huge diesel engine, maybe a couple of diesel engines, but you see, they carry this 100 bogies, 100 compartments with cargo carriers on top of it, and there are 100. If you get stopped at a traffic light, the train start counting, it just continues up to 100, 120 sometimes. But you see that load, can you imagine those engines without to pull all of that? And that is exactly the Prakriti. The entire train is the Prakriti, and the engine is the I. And this connection has happened. Now the engine, the I, the Purush, the self, can do whatever is it can is free, and is free to continue on to do the Purushartha, which is to move in the direction of moksha, move in the direction of liberation.
Yes. Por ejemplo, este progreso del Purushart es para el ser, para el yo verdadero, ¿no? Imagínense los trenes largos con montones de vagones que llevan muchas cargas, ¿no? Por ejemplo, está pasando un tren y ves cómo el tren pasa y pasa y pasa, que es inmenso. Entonces, todo el tren es arrastrado por la locomotora. La locomotora vendría a ser el ser y el tren es el Prakruti. Entonces el Purush, que es el ser, se libera para hacer todo el trabajo para ir a Moksha, a tener la liberación.
It says, so the questioner says, Dada, the highly energized Purushartha, oh, Soyamapura, go, go, Soyamapura, that kind of highly energized Purushartha does not happen. But on the other hand, what happens is what is, it happens more naturally. And in that Purushartha, if on the other side there is some spoilage, something that is not right, then it is corrected. But You understand? So, Dada is talking about get your work done, get your work done. You're free now. The engine is free. Move, run. You don't have the big train behind you. You don't have all this karma issues. You don't have the weight of all the karma complexes, you see. And, you don't have this prakriti sticking to you and kind of latching on you. You don't have to pull the prakriti anywhere. So then get your work done. And that is the highly energized purushartha, which does not happen. All that happens is natural, what happens as it happens continues. And if there is some problem on the other side means not in the side of the Amapura, but on the side of the Prakriti, it gets corrected, you see. But I don't, so if the questioner is saying, I don't think that the Purushartha can really, my own Purushartha can get me there, you see.
Le preguntan a Dada, dice, ¿puede ser que mi propio Purushartha me pueda sacar de todo esto? Entonces, es la energía del alma pura la que me va a sacar, y por el otro lado está pasando lo que sea que esté pasando. Y si yo estoy en Purushartha, lo que esté pasando va a ser corregido.
So the Mahatma says, the Mahatma person says, I don't feel as if I don't think my own Purushartha is going to get me there, you see.
Los propios Mahatmas se preguntan, dice, si sí, mi propio Purushartha me va a llevar allí.
So now let's see what Dada says, all right?
Vamos a ver qué es lo que dice Dada ahora.
Dada, so the person sitting next to Dada, they must have distributed popcorn, popcorn.
Yes.
So Dada tells him, you're eating this popcorn, why don't you see that?
Dada estaba allí, había un montón de gente que estaba sentada, estaban comiendo pochoclo. Entonces dice Dada, les dice, ¿por qué no ven que están comiendo pochoclo?
The one eating the popcorn.
Que vean al que está comiendo, ¿no?
He says, and the Indian popcorn, they put hot spices over it, So they instead of just the salt and butter, they put red chili powder, you see.
En India, no solamente le ponen manteca y sal, sino también que le agregan otras especias como polvo de chile.
So, and then Dada says, so you're smudging now, you're seeing this one, you're seeing this one, while one, if you want to say, you're going to see the one who is eating, the eater is eating popcorn, you're seeing that, all right? But so what's the diff, what's so what's different here, you see? So then Dada, she says, which
Entonces,
popcorn, go on.
a lo que se refiere Dada, que dice que el que come pochoclo está separado. Entonces, dice Dada, ¿cuál es la diferencia en esto?
Is which popcorn piece has more chili spice and which has more salt?
Entonces, ahora, ¿por qué no ven que pochoclo tiene más sal y cuál tiene más chile?
And
Chile.
also, the one who seeks, the one who picks the popcorn pieces that has got more red spice over it, red spice powder over it. The one who picks and prefers that, instead of and leaves alone the one that doesn't have enough spice, that is the prakriti.
Por ahí hay algunos que tienen más condimento rojo y entonces es como que revuelve hasta poder encontrarlo. ¿Quién es el que revuelve para poder encontrar el que tiene más polvo colorado? Ese es el prakruti.
It's you understand now the prakriti, you see.
¿Entienden el prakruti ahora?
So he says that's the beginning of the prakriti. See the prakriti, you and I, when we start eating, we don't treat food equally. We will maybe choose this part here a little bit more, this part, you know. So the observation, the seeing of the prakriti is, what is the prakriti doing? The prakriti prefers this part of the food better, this kind of food better, and the prakriti is leaving alone this part in the plate. This is what you have to see. And the other, she says, this is what you have to know. You're knowing this prakriti, that you, this prakriti called Shuddha or Anila or Gabi likes this kind of thing, you see. So you just know it, because from its activity, from its actions, you will see what it is seeking. It is wanting this. And now the sentence, the important sentence comes, you see. The important sentence now comes.
Let me translate,
Prakriti.
please. Esto es observar al prakruti, porque por ejemplo elegimos, estamos en la mesa comiendo y vemos que comemos de esto, elegimos esto, esto otro, lo que no nos gusta lo dejamos en el plato. ¿Y quién hace eso? Eso lo hace el prakruti.
And the next sentence is, when one knows the prakriti in totality, in every aspects, in other words, in all aspects and angles, you know. When one knows the prakriti, one knows the prakriti from every angle, from all aspects, what it this prakriti does when it is alone in a quiet space, what it does when it is in front of the public, when in front of the friends, what, you know, etc. Know this prakriti in totality, just knowing. Yes.
Yes.
When you become know this prakriti in all aspects, then one becomes Bhagwan, one becomes a god. One becomes a god. Just knowing.
Yes. Dice, cuando conoces a tu prakruti desde todo aspecto y desde todo ángulo, conoces a tu prakruti y qué es lo que hace cuando está solo, cuando está en público, cuando está con amigos. Es verlo, es conocerlo. Y cuando lo conoces completamente, entonces te transformas en un bhagwan, te transformas en un dios.
And the next sentence is also important, you know. Here, my friends, the next sentence says that gnata natha etle prakriti ne jane nahi. So he says, if one does not become the knower, the gnata, then the prakriti is not known. Known, you see. So this is the thing. Until you become the knower, you know, and until you really know what is this that is in front of me, you see, this body that people identify as Shuddha or as Damyan or as Harman, you see, when you know it. When you know it from every angle and every aspect, you become God. You see, you become God, you see. And if you do not become the gnata, if you do not become the knower, then there is no way to know the prakriti. You can't know the prakriti.
Dice, si uno no se vuelve el conocedor del prakruti, entonces este prakruti no es conocido. Y hasta que no conoces totalmente tu prakruti desde todo ángulo y aspecto, no te vuelves un dios.
Okay, there's one more sentence. If one becomes prakruti maya, in other words, involved in prakruti, If one becomes Prakruti, involved in the Prakruti, it means the knowing stops. Can't know the Prakruti if you say, I am Harman, I am Alicia, I am Gavi, this is happening to me. You can't know the Prakruti. You have to observe the Prakruti in every aspect. And the seer is always separate. Then, slowly and surely, you begin to see this Prakruti. And the seeing is the separation. By seeing and knowing, you become more and more separate from the Prakruti.
Yes. Cuando uno se vuelve un Prakruti Mai, es que está involucrado con el Prakruti. Cuando uno está involucrado con el Prakruti, entonces el conocedor para, es como que se detiene. Entonces, observar en todo momento los aspectos, entonces, y así estar observando en todo momento los aspectos, entonces así lentamente vas a volverte, vas a estar observando y conociendo, entonces vas a llegar a la separación,
Okay.
a la separación.
So the question is so beautiful because on simple acts of picking up a popcorn, everybody eats popcorns. You go to the movies, there's popcorns, right? Everybody eats popcorns, but somebody takes a whole bunch and puts the whole thing in the mouth, and others pick up a piece and kind of enjoy and then take the next piece. But what kind, well, see where the fingers move, where does it want, you see, is to begin to know that this Prakruti prefers salty popcorn or buttery popcorn or spicy popcorn or sweet popcorn. They even have sweet popcorn, right?
Yes. Dice, con esto de tomar un pochoclo uno a uno, los puedes tomar o puedes agarrar un montón y metértelos en la boca, ver la mano qué es lo que está eligiendo, empezar a conocer cuál es el que te gusta, si el que tiene manteca, si el que es salado, si el que tiene condimento, si el que es dulce. Empezar a conocer.
And so now the questioner says, there is a common perception that if you eat a lot of potatoes, then you're going to pass a lot of gas. You see, there's going to be a lot of extra gas produced in your intestines, right? That and is and so he makes that statement. The questioner makes that statement, knowing that. Is that called knowing the Prakruti?
Dicen que si comes papas, muchas papas, eso va a producirte gases, ¿no? Entonces, conociendo eso, ¿eso es conocer el Prakruti?
Dada says, Dada, well, let's see what Dada says. No, that is not called knowing. No, that is not knowing the Prakruti, you see? That is not knowing the Prakruti. So then the question is, what is, okay?
Entonces, Dada responde, no, eso no es conocer al Prakruti. Y ahora viene la pregunta.
So then the questioner asks the same question in some other way. He says, eating potatoes, then it causes gas. So then is that called knowing the Prakriti? The other says, no, that is not called knowing the Prakriti. Then the questioner asks, sir, is that a resultant view, parinamic bhav? Is that a view of the result? A potato is causing gas. What has got to do with knowing the Prakriti? So let's see what the other says. No, it's got zero value. That has no value. The other says no. That has no value. No value.
Esto que decíamos antes de comer papas que produce gases, Dada le dice que no, que eso es la visión del resultado. Entonces que tener ese conocimiento no es conocer el Prakruti y tiene cero valor.
Everyone, the other says, everyone says, if I eat a lot of potatoes, I get gas. Gas happens, you see.
Entonces, eso es algo que todo el mundo dice, comer papas en exceso, produce gases.
Okay,
Eso no es conocer el Prakruti.
and this happened, and this happened, all of that, and et cetera, you see, et cetera. Etc. They say this happened, I ate potatoes, now my stomach is not feeling well, blah blah blah. This is simply vyavahar. This is simply vyavahar. This is simply vyavahar means worldly interaction. You're sitting there quietly and all of a sudden you decided, I want to eat potatoes, I want to eat fried potatoes, or I want to eat roasted potato, or I want to eat mashed potato, or whatever you want to eat. But it's just so now your interaction is with potatoes, you see.
Esto de comer papas que produce grasa, gases, y todo eso no es conocer el Prakruti, eso es ya bajar. Nosotros lo que podemos ver es cómo nos gusta comer las papas, si las queremos comer en puré, aplastadas, horneadas, hervidas,
So the other Sri
fritas.
now, and so the other Sri says, because there is zero awareness as to why gas happens. You see, gas means bloating. If there is gas in your intestines, then your intestines, instead of being collapsed or soft, they bloat up because the gas fills the intestines, and therefore then it hurts, you see.
Tener el conocimiento de que las papas dan gases, es cero conciencia, ¿no? Entonces, la gente dice una cosa, dice otra, dice, pero sí podemos decir, que los gases, a los gases producen inflamación y esa inflamación produce dolor.
Nanda says, apart from the potatoes, many other things when they come together, gas happens. It's not just the potatoes that are making gas, you see.
Dice Dada que muchas otras cosas, además de las papas, producen gas.
So many other circumstances, the other says, have to come together so for gas to be produced. Everybody doesn't get gas upon eating potatoes. Some people get gas, you see.
Dice además tiene que haber otras clases de circunstancias. Y pregunta y dice, ¿a todas las personas les da gases comer papas?
Many other circumstances come together. Then gas happens, you see, gas arises. This is the other's answer.
Entonces, dice que un montón de circunstancias también tienen que venir juntas, y entonces así es como surgen los gases.
Okay, so now the questioner goes back into about that, while eating popcorn, he picks up a piece of popcorn that is covered with red chili powder, right? So now, so the questioner is now asking, picking that popcorn with the red powder, red chili powder, how am I to understand that?
Entonces, en la evaluación de tomar un popcorn rojo, tomar eso, ¿qué clase de conocimiento me trae?
You see, how am I to understand that? Let's see what Dada says. Okay.
Cómo tengo que entender esto, ¿no? De tomar un popcorn rojo. Vamos a ver lo que dice Dada.
Dada, she says, it is the swabhava, it is the nature of the prakriti, and therefore you know that it will go for that red spicy popcorn. One knows in advance because you know the prakriti, and therefore you know in advance. Here is a critical thing. Knowing the prakriti, you know in advance what it will prefer or how it will do. What that is, you see?
Yes. Saber esto, ¿no? De cuál se va a elegir eso, wow, es la naturaleza del Prakruti. Entonces, con saber eso, es como que conoces por adelantado qué es lo que hará el Prakruti.
In that you
May I
know.
do a question about this? Imagine I pick a Patricia is picking a red popcorn, and that's not good for the prakruti. If I know this, I may not pick it or eat it.
Well, that is similar to this other man's question, that it will cause gas, etc., right? So
Yes, but
that
it's not only with the popcorns. There are places or things that are not good for this keeping the separation and
no,
being
the separation,
Amuga.
the separation, knowing this comes in the intellect. If I do this, this will happen. That is intellect. The knowing the prakriti means you, as a knower, are absolutely separate. You're keeping it separate. You just see, oh, okay, now, four different kinds of chocolates have come. One is dark, one is 50%, one is 80% cocoa, you see. You will see which one he picks. Just to know which one he picks, you don't have to say there is nothing like this picking it up because it is good for health or because it's not good of health. Just seeing the prakriti in terms of what the prakriti does, which piece of chocolate it picks. You see, just seeing this is means you are the knower. You are seeing that he went for this. Then when he sits in the car, he likes to sit where the, on the side where the sun is coming through the window. You see all of those little things that know the prakriti. Why did you sit on the right side and not on the left side of the car, in the back, you see? So many things. In other words, this is a constant study of the prakriti without interference. You're just continuing to see what he, this prakriti called Herman or Patricia, does. That's all. Yeah. And that's what Dada Shri is saying. That's all. So, what to know the prakriti means to see what it does. Let me write that down.
Okay, thank you. May I translate this?
Please.
Yo le pregunté ayuda, entonces que si sabemos esto, también es bueno, es como que no solamente con la comida, sino con otras cosas, también nos puede evitar
No.
salirnos del NAN, ¿no? Entonces dice que no, que solo es conocer, ver, sin interferir, qué es lo que hace el Prakruti. Por ejemplo, si entra un auto y se sienta del lado derecho, porque entra el sol, ¿no? Entonces tú sabes que el Prakruti le gusta el sol, que se sienta ahí por eso. O sea, hay chocolate negro de coco mixto, lo que sea, ver cuál eliges. Solo ver lo que el Prakruti hace. El Prakruti de Germán, el de Patricia, el de todos.
Okay, so this is now one sentence coming up. The other is saying, what is known, what is realized in this process? What is known and realized in this process? What is known and realized in this process? So this
Dice la otra oración, ¿qué es lo conocido en este proceso? ¿De qué nos damos cuenta en este proceso?
So, one knows the one who takes, okay, the piece of chocolate or the popcorn, and also knows the self.
Dice que
That
también es
is called having known the Prakriti. This is absolutely fantastic from Dada. This, you see, there is a constant simultaneous awareness of who am I in all of this. That is called knowing the self. And you also know that this non-self complex, the Prakriti, is picking this one, avoiding this one, picking this one, avoiding this one, you see. No opinions, no, like, oh, too much potatoes will cause gas. None of that. You just are seeing that which arises, seeing that which he is picking, see that which she is doing. That's all, just that's all. But you can only see and know what she is doing, picking, if you are the Gnata, the other series, you see. If you are not Tanmayakar, if you are not become the Prakruti. Okay.
Yes. Es ver el Prakruti, es conocerlo, ¿no? Y estar todo el tiempo viendo qué chocolate toma, qué pochoclo toma, cuál elige, pero evitando toda clase de opinión, es solamente ver. ¿Qué es lo que surge? ¿De qué habla? No, es solo si estás en el observador que puedes ver el Prakruti.
See, in knowing the Prakruti, in knowing this Prakruti, one becomes free. But the Prakruti is always there. You see, your and my Prakruti is always there. But you see, we become the knower, seer of the Prakruti, and therefore we are separate. The knower and the seer of the Prakruti is separate, you see.
El conocedor del Prakruti se vuelve libre, pero el Prakruti va a estar siempre allí, pero también siempre va a estar separado del conocedor, el observador.
Yeah, one is free and separate, you see. So even though the Prakriti is there, because you know it, because you know, because you only continue to know what it does, what it, does. An hour ago it was eating, then now, all of the, if you just continue to know what this Prakriti does, you see, then you are separate, you remain separate, and at least, so, and this is what Lada says, you can, if after becoming Purush, if you, if Purushartha happens, then you become independent. This is the only way. After becoming Amapura, then the vision of the Amapura will make you more and more separate.
Chuda,
Yes.
can I ask you a question after the
Me
translation
dejaste,
of Patricia?
pues sí,
Sí, dale,
gracias.
dale.
Conocer el Prakruti nos hace libres y nos mantiene separados, y el Prakruti siempre va a estar ahí. Y si podemos conocer lo que hace el Prakruti, entonces permanecemos en la separación. Surge el Purush, el Purushart sucede entonces, y es con la visión del alma pura.
My question is,
Damián.
most of times you see your Prakriti likes wrong things. For example, my Prakriti likes to eat meat. What to do with that knowledge? I see it as a separate, I know that is an error, that what to do with that knowledge? What I have to do when you see your Prakriti committing mistakes? ¿Podrían traducir, por favor, la
Lo que
pregunta?
pregunta Damián es que le gusta, por ejemplo, ¿no? Comer carne. Que al Prakruti de Damián le gusta comer carne. Entonces, él observa eso. ¿Y qué hace con eso? ¿Está bien, Dami?
Perfecto.
Right. So this. As long as you're bothered by what you're doing, you are Damian, you see. In fact, Dada has made you Amapura, where there is no doership, you see. You are not doing anything, the Prakriti is doing it. So then continue to see what Prakriti does without any opinions. You see, your opinions bind you. Opinions block you. Opinions cause guilt. Opinions impede your progress in Purushartha. Purushartha means Soyamapura, and I have to continue to see this world of Damien and the outside world with the vision of the self through the five agnas, you see. That is the fastest Purushartha. That is the progress as the self. You see, these are intermediate stages that you are describing, you see. If you had never met the people from India, you would have not had this question, you see. You know what is beneficial for you and what is not beneficial for you, but you are not really convinced about it, you see. This is at the relative level. As Damian, you know what is beneficial for you and what is not. Yet the Prakriti will continue to do what it does. You see, Dada gives such a beautiful example. Damian picks up a red popcorn versus a white popcorn which has got salt on it. And the other one has got a lot of chili pepper on it. Your role is to see which one he picks, which one he picks. It's the same thing. This we are on session 82. We are very high up here in the progress, where there is no opinion about what is right or what is wrong. Simply, you, the knower, the blissful separated knower, and the prakriti that is bound, the bound prakriti that has brought with it the subatomic particles inside that demand meat, that demand fish, that demand eggs, etc. See, other prakritis do not have such demands. You are not fighting these demands. You just see what it picks. You see what it goes for. You see? You see? So, everything else is suppression. Everything else is putting brakes and suppression of the prakriti. You see? Prakriti wants to do this. Is this hurtful? Is this hurting? Is it hurtful to you? You will know that it is possibly hurtful to you as well as to, the others. But, to you in the sense that too much red meat causes, you know that it causes difficulties with your cholesterol, etc. But that is not the point. The point, even despite knowing it, you finally get to know that the prakriti will continue to unfold. Prakriti will continue to unfold. The only exception to this is gnan, knowledge, the power of knowledge, the energy of the self, you see. In the energy of the self, a lot of things happen that has the power over the prakriti. But Radha is simply saying, be who you are here, be who you really are. Do not try to make this prakriti
Okay.
the way you think it should be. All right, so now that's the answer. I'm sorry, but this is at the level 82 here, you see.
Beautiful, beautiful answer and question. Dice que lo decís vos a mí.
No, dale vos, dale vos. Me dijo un montón de
Bueno,
cosas.
dice, sí, mientras que te molestes con lo que está sucediendo, lo que hace el Prakruti, ahí te estás volviendo el Prakruti. Y tú no eres el Prakruti. El Prakruti cuando tiene opiniones, emite opiniones, y estas opiniones. ¿Me escuchan? Porque lo veo ayuda que se congeló. ¿Me escuchan a
Sí,
mí?
yo te
Ah,
escucho.
bueno, dice que este ser el Prakruti, ¿qué va a estar haciendo? Vas a estar emitiendo opiniones. Estas opiniones te van a generar culpa y te van a impedir estar en el estado del alma pura. Y solo con estar observando, viendo el mundo de Damián, con la visión de las cinco agnas, esto es lo que te mantiene en el ser, ¿no? Es el progreso del ser. Entonces, nosotros es como, y te mantiene el estar viendo, si decís, te preocupás por el tema de la carne, es como que te mantienes en un estado intermedio. Y si no hubieras conocido gente de India, tal vez no te estarías haciendo esta pregunta. Pero el Prakruti sigue comiendo carne. Lo único que tienes que hacer es observar. ¿Sabes cómo que hay pochoclo que es dulce, con manteca, salado, picante, que se elige? Pero eso no es lo importante, es observar el Prakruti, qué es lo que le gusta comer. Lo único que tienes que hacer es mantenerte en observador, sin opinión de que esto es bueno o malo. Estas son subpartículas atómicas que vinieron cargadas de la vida pasada. Y qué bueno que están surgiendo. esto podés decir que la carne te lastima o te hace mal. Bueno, se sabe médicamente que la carne produce colesterol, pero el percutí va a continuar descargando lo que trajo. Entonces, es observar sin o ninguna opinión. Y esto es el poder del NAN, es la energía del ser, que muchas veces sucede que en esta observación las cosas cambian. Y que seas quien vos sos y no trates de cambiarte. ¿Me siguen escuchando?
Sí, perfecto.
Ah, me encantó la respuesta, ¿eh?
Sí, muy elevado.
Sí, desdramatiza todo.
¿Se congeló, ayuda?
Sí.
No, no, está hablando por teléfono.
¿Cómo se quedó? Para mí se me quedó congelada la imagen, no. Lo que veía. Ahora te veo a vos, Luz. Vamos a tomar recreo por 10 minutos. ¿Me escuchan?
Sí,
Okay.
gracias.
Ahora te descongelaste. 10 minutos de recreo.
Muy bien.
Gracias.
Okay, so 10 minutes. We'll be back in 10 minutes.
Oh,
Okay.
okay. Sí,
Thank you.
Sachitana.
Yes, such a then.
¿Cómo estás, Patri?
Hola Barreto, ¿cómo le va?
Bien, quería seguir preguntando después, pero no sé si
Dale,
te
dale,
sientes
pregunta que estuvo
bien.
buena. Yo pregunté y vos, la pregunta tuya completó, aclaró, fue mucho más clara que la mía, así que gracias.
Preguntaste,
Preguntas
vos
que
hiciste
todos
preguntar la
aprendemos.
pregunta. ¿Cómo estás,
¡Feliz
Cristian?
cumple, Cristian! Tarde, pero
Gracias.
feliz cumple.
Beso, un beso, gracias, gracias.
Muchas felicidades, Cristian.
Gracias, Yaya, un beso grande.
Un abrazo para todos, Yaya
Soy
Yaya
Sachitana.
Chitán,
Yaya.
Cande.
Hola, hola Patri, ¿cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás, Tato? Me encanta tu tatófono. El otro día lo vi y me moría, el tatófono.
No sé, eso hace el teléfono, ¿no? Ahora
Ah,
cambia.
pero me encantó. No, déjalo porque está buenísimo, está buenísimo. Todo lo que te saca una sonrisa creo que es bueno.
Sí.
Muy creativo.
Y eso, en la facultad, ¿quién es tatófono? Me decían antes, cuando me salía
Es
en
fácil,
la...
Tato, el celular de Tato.
Claro, tal cual, no era muy difícil, pero bueno. ¿Cómo estamos por ahí? ¿Todo bien?
Bien, 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 bien.
Alegro.
En total agradecimiento.
Patita, tengo una pregunta cortita.
Bueno, lo tenemos a Dami que me ayuda con las preguntas, así no me equivoco. ¿Cómo metí la pata?
No,
Perdón, ¿eh?
esta es muy cortita, no, no da para
Perdón.
equivocar.
Ok.
A veces lo tengo muy clara la pregunta en mi cerebro, pero cuando tiene que bajar.
Patri, creo que falta la pregunta de Alicia que no se respondió el otro día.
Ah,
También.
esa va primero. ¿Quién la hace?
Alicia.
Alicia. Ok.
Ay, ay, ay.
Buenísimo.
¿Qué
Vamos
no
primero
tienes
con Alicia,
pistas?
entonces. Alicia, Damián, Gaby.
Yo ya ni me acuerdo cómo era que la había escrito, pero bueno.
A mí no me llegó como pregunta, me llegó, yo me quedé mirando, digo, bueno, no, no entendía.
Lo que
Dice,
quería era una
la reunión.
recomendación de lectura.
Yo voy a ver si tengo justo la pregunta que.
Dice que recomienda leer el Dadabani y los Saptabani 5 acerca de la tolerancia a otras personas que están siendo a través de momentos pesados.
¿Viste cómo las personas, viste cuando nos pasa que estamos con una persona y nos resulta densa, que realmente no
Sí.
sabemos cómo proceder, porque nos inquieta, nos molesta, y al sentirla como densa, en cierta medida nos está espejando a nosotros mismos? Pero a ver qué recomienda leer como para tener una apertura sobre ese tema. Eso es lo que yo quería.
Y después también había algo que decía, y cómo aceptar los cambios en la vida, por ejemplo, cuando amigos queridos o familia fallecen. No sé si
Sí,
está
sí, sí.
bien lo que yo anoté.
Sí,
Damián, ¿estás por ahí? ¿Quieres hacer vos las preguntas al inglés, por favor?
Sí,
Okay, Patri.
Gracias, corazón.
Okay, shall we continue? All
Yes, we
right,
are
yes.
completely ready. Now, Alicia, she has a question from the last satsang. Remember, then Damian has a question and Gabi has a question, if you're
Okay.
okay with that.
All right, sure. All right, so okay, let's go to Alicia.
Alicia, yes.
¿Lee la voz, Patri, o que la lea
No,
Damián?
no, no, no,
No,
decir a
decile, yo
Cela.
la traduzco.
Bueno.
El tema es qué material recomienda leer en el caso de tener sentirse inquieto ante ciertas personas, como que les resulten incómodos seguir tratando porque no pueden sostener un diálogo. Alicia estuvo investigando y cree que el tema es la insistencia, porque como las personas que nos parecen densas son las insistentes en una opinión, tanto la insistencia como el Aptabani 1. Creo que ahí encontré algo de documentación. Yo quería saber a
Okay.
ver qué es lo que él recomienda.
Her question is what readings you recommend for Alicia when she feels uncomfortable with some people. She was investigating and she understands that perhaps it's insistence and she found something in Aptabani 1, but she would like you to recommend her some readings for understanding that when you are uncomfortable with some other people.
For that, the fundamental books of the four books we have, double A, double B, like whatever has happened is justice. Avoid clashes. Start with avoid clashes, then move to adjust everywhere. And then the third one is whatever has happened is justice. And the fourth one is the fault is always of the sufferer. The fault is of the one who suffers. Those are thin books. Those are very small books, Alicia, but there you have been in satsang long enough that now when you read them, you will see more beauty in it. It's just really beautiful. You don't have to read. Because in Aptavani, you'll have to search this and search this. Instead, you could read this and also the September, sorry, the August Dadavani that I have already shared with you all. You see, which is very beautiful in terms of the pratikramans. You see, so those. If you're more specific with reference to what your problem is, then perhaps we can discuss it, you see.
Dice que sí, primero que nada, está el doble A, doble B, ¿no? Las dos veces A, dos veces B, que es primero la justicia no es la justicia humana. Hay otro libro que es Evita los conflictos, otro libro que es Adáptate, y el tercero es La falta es del que sufre.
Yeah, and
Ahora,
if
ya que hace
you
rato que, sorry,
go
hace
on.
rato que ya estás en el NAN, y volver a leer estos libros, te va a permitir leerlos con una hermosa profundidad. Y hay un Dadabani que él compartió con nosotros, el de agosto, que habla específicamente también del Praktikraman. Pero también te pide ayuda, que si puedes ser un poquito más específica con tu pregunta para clarificarte mejor.
Yeah, and also Alicia,
A ver.
the book of the Flawless Vision is fantastic. We have done many sessions with Argentina and all of you in the Flawless Vision books, more than 80, 90 sessions, taking page by page on the Flawless Vision book, you see. And that is like our bedside Bible, Flawless Vision. You just keep it next to you and open any book, any page, and you will have beautiful answers, you see.
De también está el libro de la visión impecable, que es un libro de cabecera que hay que tener al lado de la cama, ¿no? Es como la Biblia. Es un libro para tenerlo cerca. Es maravilloso. Maravilloso.
Those video sessions are available on On the Vishuddhatma site, if you look for flawless vision, you will see it. This mean, you'll have to dig it out because there are so many videos,
Bueno, y si vas al Vishuddhatma en internet, vas a encontrar un montón de videos sobre este tema, muy hermosos.
So what is it that was your question exactly?
Bueno, ¿qué era lo más específico de tu pregunta, Alicia?
Está respondida.
Okay, so it is.
Porque creo que la visión impecable y el tema de la insistencia, creo que son las raíces que a través también de la opinión son los que generan nuestra incomodidad en la relación con otros a través del diálogo.
Damián.
Sorry, I was de vuelta a la pregunta, Alicia.
Que, o sea, el material que él me dice está, pero que Alicia cree que la insistencia, como es una de las raíces que nos genera cuando tenemos el diálogo con otra persona, que no nos podemos llegar a un acuerdo
Alicia
en la
believes
comunicación.
that the root of her problem is the insistence that blocks the possibility of an agreement with the other person. So eso es, that is.
Okay, yeah, right, absolutely. So you see, this thing is very beautifully done in the simple book of Adjust Everywhere, you see. These are Dada's words, exact simple words of Dada, and you will see so much beauty in it. You see, and this is not words only, but the words that lead you to the experience of what you're trying to, words that lead you to the experience of what you're trying to achieve, which is, I do not want to suffer from my insistence, you see. I'm hanging on to things that I should not hang on to. What is the meaning of it all, you see? Or why does this hurtful behavior continue, you know? Why do I insist on matters that have got relatively no value in the view of the enlightened ones and the real? These are small things. Usually most insistences are on small, irrelevant things in life, you know. It is associated with willfulness. It's a heavy ego that needs to melt somewhat, you know. It's a discharging ego only. It's a ego that is inflexible and in certain matters just insists that it has to happen in my according to how I want it. You see, how I want it. Insistence will throw away your gnan. It will totally destroy the gnan. Insistence means there is no gnan, you see. When the gnan, so let the opportunity of the gnan that is there within you arise so that you can see who the real doer is, you see. You are blaming the other person as the doer is the reason for the insistence. He is doing it. He is doing it, you see. And simple. Start with the simple book, and then you can go into. There are very many specific Dadavanis that are available on willfulness, insistence, agra. It's called insistence means agra. You see, agra, agra. You see, and insistence is really getting fixed in the ego rather than getting fixed in Amapura. You are Amapura, you see. You are not Alicia. Alicia's Prakruti We just talked about seeing the fine aspects of Prakriti here, you know, the finer aspects of Prakriti. See whether it will pick up the white popcorn or the red popcorn, you see. You know, we have to come to that rather than, you know, my way or no way. This is how I want it and this is it. I will not adjust, you see. So this lack of adjustment is because you are siding with, you are actually protecting that which does not need to be protected, and that is the ego of Alicia, you see. You don't want to protect Alicia, you know. Let's just let go and see the beautiful results that will happen, you see. Nothing is going to happen according to how you will it, nor is it going to happen how the other person wants it. It is going to happen according to the design of scientific circumstantial evidence. That is what happens. What happens is scientific circumstantial evidence.
Bueno, acá dice que las exactas palabras de Dada, ¿no? No son solo palabras, es lo que a vos te guía, lo que te lleva a liberarte de esto de insistir y te lleva a la liberación también, ¿no? Y ver, a ver, ¿por qué continúa Alicia insistiendo? Insistiendo con cosas que tienen que ver con lo relativo, ¿no? Y esto muestra un ego inflexible, que las cosas tienen que ser como yo digo o como yo quiero. Y de esto, con esto, se destruye tu NAN. En realidad, deja que el NAN se desarrolle para que vos puedas ver quién es verdaderamente el hacedor, ¿no? Y esta insistencia, Agra, se dice en Gujarati, habla de un ego con apegos y no estás en alma pura. Entonces, Alicia es el Prakruti. Alicia es la que elige el pochoclo blanco o el pochoclo rojo. Y es así. Entonces, también dejar de proteger este ego, ¿no? Dejar de proteger este prakruti. Solamente suéltalo, déjalo ir y verás cómo resulta. Porque en realidad lo que va a resultar es a través de las evidencias científicas circunstanciales.
Yeah, you see, the insistence itself is the obstruction. People wonder, human beings wonder why nothing happens in the way they want it, and the answer is it's their insistence. If you let go, this world is very beautiful. When you least expect it, it will be there for you. You see, let go, you know, let go, understand that evidence. Scientific circumstantial evidences run the world of Alicia, not you. You are the knower, but you become the doer and you interfere with those evidences, and that is why there is a problem, see?
Yes. Dice que insistir es la obstrucción. Hay personas que quieren algo mucho, mucho y por esta insistencia que tienen se generan las obstrucciones. Y todo va, y tú eres el conocedor, pero con esta insistencia te vuelves el hacedor. Y entonces ahí es donde estás perdida, porque cuando existen obstrucción, cuando uno quiere algo y estas cosas no resultan, la obstrucción es la insistencia, ¿no? Las cosas no suceden cuando se insiste. Y todo va a suceder como está programado, todo tiene que ver con las evidencias científicas circunstanciales.
Yeah, there are three words, you know, and these are three A's. They are called the three A's. That first A is Abhiprai, which is opinions. The second is Agra, which is the insistence, and the third is Apeksha, which is expectation. You see, these three, all the combinations, all are dangerous for liberation. You see, they block. Or they'd slow down liberation, you see.
The third day
The third
was.
one is apeksha. Apeksha, I've written it. Apeksha means expect, to expect something to happen the way it does. Now, is nothing is going to happen the way you expect it, nor is it going to happen to the expectation of the other individual. And what happens is vyavasthit, you see? What
Yes,
happens is
perfect.
vyavasthit.
Perfect. Thank you. Tú eres el conocido. Bueno, y dice que hay tres palabras, ¿no? Que empiezan con A, están en Gujarati y no las anoté, pero están en el chat. La primera tiene que ver con la opinión, la segunda con la insistencia y la tercera con la expectativa. Y todo lo que sucede, todo lo que sucedió es yavastit.
You can have desires, you can have the intention, you can have the desire that I would like it to happen it that way. But then, if then don't hold your breath and don't wait for it to happen. You can do whatever is necessary to or to accomplish that aim, but to expect it to turn out to be the way you want it is the problem. This is not how I expected. What is this? You see, correct it. If it's not the way you want it, then correct it. Make the internal corrections, make the internal adjustments, you see.
Dice, puedes tener deseos y también puedes tener expectativas y puedes hacer todo en lo relativo para que esto se dé, pero no te quedes atrapada en este deseo, no dejes de hacer cosas por esto que deseas o tenés la expectativa. Solamente tenés el deseo, tenés la expectativa, Alicia hace lo que tiene que hacer para lograrlo y después soltar, porque va a suceder si tiene que suceder y si no tiene que suceder, no va a suceder.
So you should begin with, if something is bothering, if anything is bothering Alicia, then you need to look at it. You need to see it. And you see it with in this way, Soyamapura. And now let me look at what is happening to Alicia. And why it is happening again and again. You see? So you meet the first thing that you're doing is you're becoming Amapura. You are Amapura, but you're seeing it through the eyes of Amapura. You're not seeing what is happening to Alicia through the intellect of Alicia. You don't.
Dice que si algo te molesta, que primero que nada, los tienes que ver a través de los ojos del alma pura y ver qué es lo que le pasa a Alicia y por qué le pasa esto, por qué esto se repite. Pero siempre míralos a través de los ojos del alma pura y no de los ojos de Alicia.
Okay. All right, Christian. Yes. Yes.
There was Damian, the question.
Okay,
Damian,
Damien. All right,
Gaby,
Damien.
Christian.
Okay, all right,
Sorry.
Damien. All right.
No, it's
Okay.
okay. Already answered my question.
All right, you see. All right, okay, Damien. All right,
Now,
then,
Gabby.
Gabi.
¿Cuál es la conciencia de error que Dada dice que debemos de tener?
Which is the awareness of error that Dada says that we have to have?
¿Cuál es ese error?
That error.
The error, at the subtlest definition, the error is the subtlest definition of the error is the beginning of the disturbance in what was previously a very peaceful pond inside. Gavi was peaceful, nothing was disturbing her. Gavi was happy, you as Amapura were blissful, and then something happened inside Gavi. Now that disturbance is Not the error, it could be just discharging. But if it continues to bother you, then there is something that you need to look at. What is it? And the way you look at it is I'm seeing this. I'm Soyamapura. I'm seeing that Gabi is having this, but what is it? Gabi cannot see what it is. Gabi just simply says, I'm hurt. I'm upset. Okay, Gabi can say all sorts of things, but you have to look and say, see the fault. I say, Devida, if it's not your fault, nothing will arise inside there. No one will disturb you from outside. And if it's not coming from outside, then you have to say, is this is Gabi seeing it correctly? Is this really a problem? Just like while we were saying, talking to Alicia, is this really a problem, or is it just is this Gavi is not seeing properly? You are seeing fine. Your role is this. Swayamapura, let's see what's happening. That's it. See and know what's happening. Then you will say that Gavi is upset when, then Gabi needs to you have to help see Gabi. Gabi, can you see your mistake? You'll say, no, I can't see the mistake. That's fine. Can you see? Unless you cannot see your mistake, then let's see. Have you hurt anybody? Has this caused any problem with anyone? Then now you're beginning to see the problem, you see, hurt. By Gabi to somebody else, or somebody has hurt Gabi, one of the two, you see. So this is the beginning of seeing the mistakes, which starts with pain, it starts with hurt. See, if nobody's hurt, and then it's just, there's just, see, Gabi is not seeing it properly, that's all. Gabi may be just thinking too much about it, you see. Going too much, And of course, the original mistake is you are the Amapura, you have been established as the Amapura, and if you do not see as the Amapura, that is the original mistake. Now, that is the blunder, you see. So you have to come back and say, so Amapura, let's see now, Gabi, let's take a look at it, and Gabi may be steaming, burning, boiling. It doesn't matter. You are the still one. You are the still one. You can see. And as you begin to see, Gabi will come down. Gabi will come down. As you just begin to see, Gabi comes down. It is just between you and Gabi. There is nobody else here. It's you and Gabi. Gabi, what's going on? Okay, so then, Gabi has to reply, or Gabi doesn't say anything, but even if Gabi doesn't tell you, Gabi is your first neighbor, so you know everything that's going on, Gabi, But you see, so you will, and then knowing what Gabi has done or continues to do, you can understand the prakriti of Gabi. You're now seeing the prakriti of Gabi.
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
Dice cuál era el error, quería saber Gaby, ¿no? Del que hablaba Dada, ¿no? Y dice que el error comienza cuando algo molesta, ¿no? Porque primero estás en paz y calma,
Así,
como.
me dijo ahí, no sé, cualquiera, el que primero me.
Okay, I'll just mute on Christian. Okay.
El comienzo, Gaby estaba en paz, como un lago, así todo en paz, pacífico, claro, pero pasa algo que es una descarga, entonces eso molesta a Gaby, no sale de su lugar de felicidad. Pero en realidad sos alma pura, en la que está, ¿dónde está la molestia? La molestia está en Gaby, entonces tú tienes que mirar. Y ver dónde está la falta, porque si no es tu falta, si no fuese tu falta, no tendrías ninguna molestia. ¿Es este el problema, no? Con tu observación a Gaby, empezar a ver y preguntar, ¿no? ¿Es este el problema? Gaby puede estar enojada, puede estar molesta, pero vos tenés que ver y conocer qué es lo que le está sucediendo a Gaby. Y empezar a ver, bueno, yo soy al ver si lastimaste a alguien, si alguien te lastimó, comenzar a ver eso, ¿no? O tal vez si no hay nadie que fue herido, tal vez Gaby piense demasiado. Pero el primer error es no estar en el alma pura, porque estás mezclada con Gaby. Si estás en el alma pura, nada te va a suceder, no, nada te va a molestar. Pero si estás mezclada, vas a estar molesta, inquieta. Entonces, al poder ver y saber qué es lo que le está pasando a Gaby, y si ves que lo sigue haciendo, entonces puedes conocer el prakruti de Gaby.
Ya sé. So the only answer towards all of this bull, it's called bull, is a fault that you're talking about is awareness. Is awareness. And the awareness increases with what you're already doing, being in satsang, reading Dada, listening to Dada, absorbing the words of Dada with love, you see. And when you're not reading Dada, you have 100% intention of being in the agnas of Dada and applying the agnas of Dada when you meet human beings, you see. All right.
Bueno, esta falta, dice Bull, y es la falta de conciencia, el error, ¿no? Entonces, estar en satsang, leer las palabras de Dada y absorberlas con total amor, y estar en los cinco agnas, y sobre todo cuando estás con otras personas.
Okay. All right. So let's go to Christian. Yes, Christian.
So sorry, Christian has a little of a problem with the car, so yeah, he's now unavailable. So thank you so much, dear Shuda.
Okay.
Gavas did, you know?
Yeah. All the best with the cars. Okay. Jai Sachidananda. Yes. Scientific circumstantial evidence is okay. All right. So this.
All the questions we happened today, the three of them, is the same issue.
In what way is it the same issue?
Not seeing the prakriti.
Well, seeing the prakriti is an seeing the prakriti, prakriti cannot see because the faults are like flames, you see. The faults that arise, some faults are like open flames, you see, and then it feels it's as if it is happening to me, you see. There's such, it's just like such an explosion that it feels as if it is happening to me, you see. And so then, so there is a stage that fire has to come down, you see, so that quieten down. Then later on, you realize, oh, it is, I got involved in it, but it actually happened. That is how it was meant to be. That you get involved, you know. If somebody shouts your name and, kind of in an abusive way, you're sitting quietly, but Initially, you will get disturbed, and then as your purusharth increases in the five agnas and seeing the prakriti, is as you begin to see prakriti, especially the prakritis that are around you. Some prakritis, they're mahatmas, but they continue to use words that are painful. And so now a time has to come that is prakriti. Don't take it so hard, you know. Prakriti has been programmed that way, you know. It's a program, prakriti. What are you going to do? If you ask her or him, she will say, "No, no, 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 no. I really am so sorry. I don't want to do this." And though, so therefore, it proves that it is the prakriti. It proves that it is the prakriti, that it is programmed, you know. And so, if just as you say, mine is programmed, the other person's also is programmed. You see, all prakritis are programmed.
And the thing that happens is been it is what is was to be meant to be happy to happen.
Yes, exactly. After it happens, you say vyavasthit. But before that, you know, you are in Purushartha. You're always in Purushartha that may I see everybody's pure souls today. May I not let no one be hurt through this mind, speech, and body, you see? So you're already well programmed. You're already, you know, on a wintry day, you put on a jacket or something, right? You're already kind of, you know, you look at Avagnani, you know, he wears double coats and double jackets, you know. He's totally insulating himself because he doesn't like any cold, you know. He doesn't tell the people, you know, raise the temperature of this room. He just, you know, he's already programmed himself, you know, covered himself, you see. In this,
Yes.
and then, you know, and we need to cover yourself with the jackets of the five agnas.
Yes.
And the zipper of pratikramans. Zip it up. You know, even if you're wearing a very warm coat, if you do not zip it up with the five agnas, then you know
Yes.
then you'll say, "Hey, why am I still feeling cold?" Well, the answer is you have not zipped up the five agnas. You have not zipped up the five agnas. Yes. Yes.
Dice que yo le digo a Ayuda que las tres preguntas que se hicieron todas tienen que ver con esto de observar al Prakruti, ¿no? Entonces dice que las faltas que suceden a veces son como llamas que aparecen y parecería que esto me está pasando a mí, ¿no? Y estamos cuando estamos en estamos en un estado calmo, ver por qué me involucro en esto, por qué Patricia se involucra en esto, y así y así tendría que permanecer en observación, ¿no? Porque puedo estar escuchando que alguien grite o se abuse o algo por el estilo, y yo mantenerme calma, estar en Purushart con las cinco agnas y observando el Prakruti. Y tal vez hasta inclusive hay mahatmas que usan palabras, siguen usando palabras, ¿no? No solamente ver nuestro Prakruti, sino también observar el de los demás y aceptarlos, porque tanto mi Prakruti está programado y el Prakruti de todos los demás también está programado y todo lo que tiene que suceder también está programado que así tenga que ser. Entonces es decidir que no quiero repetir este enojo, ¿no? El Purushart es estar en el alma pura, no herir a nadie con la mente, la palabra o el cuerpo y estar en las cinco agnas, ¿no? Dice que el Nani, por ejemplo, no le gusta al Prakruti, el Nani no le gusta el frío. Entonces él se abriga, se pone varias capas, ¿no? ¿Cuáles son las capas? Son las cinco agnas. Y si estás sintiendo frío, ¿qué haces? Te subís el cierre de la campera o de lo que tengas puesto. Y esas son las cinco agnas. Y el Pratikraman.
Yes, yeah, all right. Looks like the car is moving well, huh, Christian? Yes. Okay, oh, we lost his. Christian, okay, he's driving. Okay, all right, Christian, you want to say something? No, he's. All right. When he comes back.
Yes, yes. I want to ask because my question was probably in the a very in the same sense that the questions that have been already asked, but it's about Purushart and how you can improve your Purushart, because Christian sees that or the pragna of Christian sees that when he is going deeper in its Purushart, everything changes, and he but sometimes it's very hard for Christian to be in that Purushart. So how you can improve that?
So Christian is not expected to be in Purusharth at all.
Yes,
Christian
I
is the
understand.
right. Christian is the Prakriti. So what you're saying is, this knowing this Prakriti of Purusharth and knowing the preferences of Christian. And observing the preferences of Christian is the beginning of knowing Christian, you see. And so for today, and from hence onwards, just always remember the popcorn, you see. Simple stuff. What does he pick? Not only what he picks, but he also simultaneously, so know what he picks, knowing what he will pick. It's not the popcorn if it's something else. It's like from morning till evening, where there are all kinds of choices that are automatically undertaken by Christian, you see. But as you observe the Prakriti of Christian, you will see what he chooses, what he prefers, you see, whether it is in the work, at work, or whether it is in, daily outside life, or whether it is in matters of food, or in matters of pleasure, you see. So just continuing to see that you have to begin by seeing, and then it becomes more continuous that I know that this is now what he will do. And that's the beautiful thing about it. Having studied what Christian will do, you begin to know what having studied what Christian does gives you the knowledge that this is how the Prakriti is. He's going to like this. He's going to do this. You already know in advance, you see. So now you already know Christian, but also at the same time, there is this pote, the I that has not become God yet completely. What is the modification of that middle one? Is he just continues to see what Christian does, or will that middle one interfere with Christian? Complex, you see. So you have to know this. Sometimes, most of the many times we just remain quiet when there is things are going on in a room with a number of people. But on certain matters, all of a sudden you will jump in. And that jumping in is not only the Prakriti, it's all Prakriti, but the other is in fact splitting a little bit. This is the fixed Prakriti, and then there is a middle one who likes to have this happen, you see. So the middle one always makes choices, you see. Active choices of the middle one leads to interference, you see. So knowing the Prakriti, knowing the Prakriti is a very big chapter. We think we know it, but we know very little of our Prakriti. We know little.
Maybe with this all this sense about it, we start to experience the knowing and seeing the Prakriti.
Yeah, we become more and more. The more you know, more you see what he does, what Patricia does, the more you become the knower of Patricia and less the sufferer of what Patricia suffers, you see.
Yes. Acá Cristian preguntó cómo podía hacer para progresar con el Purusharth. Y en realidad, a lo que Yuta le responde es que es el Prakruti de Cristian, ¿no? Y es conocerlo, conocer cuál es su Purusharth, ¿no? Y estar en observación, ¿no? De cuáles son las preferencias de Cristian. Porque desde que comienza el día hasta que termina, va a estar todo el tiempo tomando decisiones, eligiendo, y de esta forma empieza no solamente con el pochoclo, durante todo el día pasan cosas en las cuales él tiene que elegir. Entonces, conocer a este Prakruti y observar qué es lo que prefiere en el trabajo, en su vida personal, con amigos, en el placer, es lo que le permite también conocer qué es lo que va a hacer, porque ya conoce también cuáles son sus preferencias, es como que se anticipa y conoce qué es lo que va a hacer, y cuáles son las modificaciones que puede realizar con eso, ¿no? A veces estamos tranquilos, y algo sucede o interfiere. Podemos mantenernos tranquilos o también podemos saltar. Y este es el del medio, que le gusta interferir. Pero bueno, cuanto más se observa y se conoce el Prakruti, menos interferencia hay.
This Dada has said is showing us the simple techniques and simple methods, and Dada has said in today's satsang that if you follow this method that I'm showing you, then a significant amount of work will be done. You know, our goal is moksha while living. In other words, exact freedom. Even if there is a prakriti, it doesn't bother us. And so that is as is being shown by Dada in every satsang. Today is our 82nd session, and he is really taken each and every topic that might arise in the process, so that we can become the exact and continuous knowers of this prakriti. You see, prakriti is a prakriti. We say prakriti, but we do not understand that you can't disturb it. You know, yeah, circumstances will disturb it. Say you got to go to the airport at 4 o'clock in the morning. You know, then that's when the prakriti will need to be disturbed by an alarm clock, and you go. You know, you miss breakfast, and you go, and you know, you drive an hour. I mean, you know, you're half sleepy, but as soon as that's how it is. You see, so circumstances will disturb prakriti, but you should not. You know, and the prakriti will say, "I hate it. I don't like to get be called up in the morning." But that's okay. Just continue to know this. You know, prakriti may hate it, but what has that got to do with you? You know, you continue to do. You know, you continue to kind of see what the prakriti is doing. You see.
Yes. Dice Yuda que la meta simple para llegar a moksha es vamos a convivir, el Prakruti va a estar. El tema es no molestarlo, es conocer y entender al Prakruti y no molestarlo. A veces sí lo vamos a estar molestando porque, por ejemplo, tenemos que madrugar porque tenemos que tomar un avión y al Prakruti no le gusta nada eso de madrugar o tener que manejar o las exigencias, pero son las circunstancias.
The preferences are of prakriti, the choice is of prakriti. We make the error by saying, "I am making those choices." Yes.
Yes.
I choose.
De las preferencias, las preferencias y elegir la elección son del Prakruti. El error es creer que yo elijo,
Yoga.
cuando son evidencias.
Yeah, it is not, it's, you know, you walk into the bathroom and see Damian or Christian in front of you. You, that's exactly who you are not. You're not this one in front of the mirror. You, what you see in the mirror is outside you, and you are now in front of the mirror. Your mirror is who you are, your own mirror. And that other mirror, it only shows you what you are not. See? The other mirror only shows you what you are not. You know? Ah. It's the Prakriti.
Por ejemplo, vas al baño, está Damián, está Cristia, y miras en el espejo, ves que tú no eres el del espejo. No eres el espejo. Esa es la equivocación.
Bhagwan. Yeah. You know, we are all learning at the feet of Dada together, and it is beautiful to study all of this together at the feet of Dada. It is absolutely marvelous, you know. We have no any, you know, we just let it all come, let the Gnan continue to arise within us, and as we, you know, as we sit at the feet of Dada. Wonderful to
Es lo
see.
maravilloso que es estar a los pies de Dada en este satsang, recibiendo todo este conocimiento y seguir así, recibiendo con tanto amor el conocimiento de Dada.
My highest namaskar from our team to Patri and Damien and the three of us. We go and really touch your Paramatma, the absolute self. We say we love you, you know. We love your Paramatma, the absolute self within each one of us, you see?
Amamos al Paramatma, el ser en cada uno de todos ustedes. Thank you, Shuda.
Have a
Thank you.
wonderful, wonderful morning, huh? Enjoy Sachidan.
Yes.
Jai
Satchidananda,
yes,
thank you so much.
Jai Satchidananda.
Thank you.
Jai Satchidananda. Gonzalo, Ola, Carlos, Angelique, Rosie, Olga, everyone, and of course, Cecilia,
Satchidananda.
and
Jai
Jai
Satchidananda, Mahatma.
Shudatma
Gracias por todo. Gracias.
Bhagwan. Jai Satchidananda.